special guest this week from Austin, Texas, Sam and Son, the Kiesenslaw brothers. And here's Del Reed. And here to open our show is Miss La Costa.
The moon is changing faces, day and night to see with the clouds. They're arranging, they just symphony as the concert calls go out. Bringing lovers close together to hear a tin-roof lullaby. No, there ain't
nothing like loving somebody on a rainy night.
There's an age-old lover's anthem and it's celestial or waterfall. It's a song that can't be sung but can be heard.
Would you join me in welcoming La Costa back to Pop Goes the Country? Oh, you're pretty. All right, I want to dispel one rumor about you. The rumor was that you, there is in the press, that you quit country music, gave it up.
No
and
way.
And moved to California.
No way, Ralph.
Huh? How'd that rumor get started?
I just really don't know. I think somebody thought because I moved out to California that when you make that move, you're just naturally going pop. I've been told that I could have that potential, but never would I leave country music because my roots are country.
You're not going to leave us, are you?
No.
I'm glad to hear that. Oh, I'll hold your
All
hand.
All right.
Mercy.
I'm country.
All right. I want to introduce you.